I'm going back to Besaid. With Luzu gone?
Yeah. It'd be hard fighting alone, wouldn't it?
Most of the other Crusaders have already left. I'll go soon. I heard you're leaving too. Good luck. I hope we meet again someday.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Ah. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here. Your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. you too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
Off so early?
Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the Moonflow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
we cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
Let's see.
Go, go, go!
To the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin. I'm thinking of going to Guado Salam. I have not spoken with a Guado for some time.
so, you need someone with magic skills.
My turn!
Training, huh?
Yeah!
One of Kimahri's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings. Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimahri?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimahri.
Summoners disappear, never return.
Next will be Kimahri's summoner.
Poor Kimahri, lost his horn, next lose his summoner.
Pitiful Kimahri, howl alone, howl alone.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimahri would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimahri alone.
But...
It's Kimahri's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah. Fight, fight, fight.
Next.
My turn.
Quick.